Your what?
Tears. You can see it right there, can't you? I think this is my third game of 50v50. Yo, don't have to lie to them. I'm going to post a bright unicorn.
It's recording right now.
I know. Of course, John Lee was doing the. Please don't sue me. It says it is you, so I don't say hey, it's you. So. Hey, Daddy, put the greatest show on. The puzzle out. I want that little daily.
Nope.
I got that sniper. I got that naked. I got that little sniper. I take that. how to edit stairs. There. Now it's going. Oh my. This one isn't getting crowded. I think I can make it to this spot. I can make it to this supply drop. Might be landing in a thing. That's not good. Enemy! Shield and 100 health. It's unbelievable.
They had to be hacking.
Maybe they just got a good shot on you.
A headshot only takes like 80 damage. The hunting rifle does that. That was a shotgun. Did you not hear the shotgun noise?
Maybe he got you with a shotgun up close.
Of course.
Well, obviously, why are you mad? He
doesn't know what happened, so yeah. Nope. Wait. And I'll take it first. Kill that enemy! Probably. I don't even know what you're talking about, but I'm just going to say probably. I think you are. You're rolling off the ground. You are in the background. Stop video bombing. Hey, launch pad. He let me go up here, okay? Ow! Ow! He's the one who let me up here. Ow! Ow! I seen a meteor, Daddy. I seen a meteor. Stop being weird. I'm going to the supply drop. No one can say anybody. Nobody can say anything about it. Nobody
right
can.
Right beside you, look.
Isn't it
night? I'm a little bit further away. Now we are one.
Come on. Come on. Good boy. Come down. Come down. Just come down supply drop. Good boy. Another launch pad? Yeah, cause you're always wrong.
Not always.
Yo, another supply. I mean, not that. Hey, Daddy, look what I'm doing. I'm going from launch pad to launch pad. I did my own, and then I started somebody else's, and then I just did that one. What? I'm taking damage from who? From who? Nope, you're not gonna get me now. Goby! Teammate, help me! Oh, I quit. I was like, no, because I don't know. I don't like 50v50. That's the views. Trust me.
No.
No, where it's red, that's how many people are watching.
Oh, yeah, huh? Oh, yeah,
those are views. No. He's crazy. Don't believe him. He's loco.
Father,
Loco.
You're
Loco. I don't even know Spanish. I don't know if Loco means crazy.
He called himself very crazy.
Oh, very Loco. Yeah, that's true, though.
Do you want to know what you are to me in Spanish? You're my mijo.
I knew it had to be something like that.
Did you know that?
Did you know that? Yes. I did.
What does that mean? I knew it had to be something like that.
Can I still double pump? Probably not. What? What's creepy? and the hammer would be the harvesting tool. That would be cool. Maybe it's too inappropriate for Fortnite.
No,
what?
If you're too young to watch it. Mr. I like Deadpool, even though I'm too young to watch Deadpool.
Yeah, way too young.
Ooh, the scar. That was lucky.
We'll talk about that. Right.
Yeah, Scar is cooler than Deadpool. Yes, mini. Shield. Percent shield and health. I like the bodybuilder skin for Fortnite. That one looks nice. Bob the Builder, like, that would make sense if you add a Bob the Builder skin in Fortnite, since you can build in Fortnite.
Yeah.
That would make sense.
It really could be a lot of skins, but you can kind of choose.
The Bob the Builder one does look good. But it would be cool to add it. Where are you shooting from? Do not mess with me.
Ooh.
Unless I have something good, then you don't mess with me.
You don't mess with me unless I have something good, and then you don't mess with me?
I mean, if I don't have something good, you mess with me, but... I don't mean it like that!
You don't mess with me unless I have something good, then you can come try, right? Is that what you mean?
I'm saying you can mess with me if I have something good to kill you with, but if I don't have something good to kill you with, then you can fight me.
Okay.
The face comes in the way. I can't see where the circle is.
Oh, there he is. Just joking.
Stop!
Scoot over!
No! Ooh, vending machine. What could I get for the 100 wood? No. Check. Shield! Hunting rifle! Man, today's just my lucky day.
And all the good stuff.
No. I can use a mini then.
Man, you better pick up that score.
Hold on.
Drag it, Adams, who don't turn this game off. I hope it ain't got any bullets. What are you doing?
Switching it.
Ugh.
Dropping that. Picking that up. Boom, ready. Who cares about using the machine? You're just a grade. You're just a common. You're a common grade. Your grades are average.
Well, that's not good.
How dare you?
That'd be better than average.
Hey, my grades are above average. Clearly.
Clearly.
I mean, I'm reading on a fourth grade level. What do you expect?
I mean, that's good, man.
You gotta keep it up, though.
I want you reading on an 8th grade level.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta keep improving.
And that's gonna take a while.
I want you finding a cure for cancer by the time you're like 12, so...
Might have to get a good job for that.
Yeah, you just gotta get to work.
We have that.
What is the,
meaning
of life?
They
don't really
know.
I'm just joking.
Yes,
no, I'm saying, what's the meaning of life?
Nobody knows.
That's to live life. The meaning of life is to go through life trying to figure that out.
I think the meaning of life is to cure cancer.
I don't know about that. No. I mean, it's part of life.
It's important.
Yeah, it's important. It's just part of it. I don't think it's the meaning. Exactly.
You get the youth thing, yeah.
What?
I love this game.
I think I turned it off.
No! You wanna quit your own broadcast? 24 people left, 1 kill. Let's go.
That's fine. I'll start it up later.
No you won't. Okay, nothing there. Because they're called koalas.
That's nature's pillows.
Nature's evil, angry pillows.
Give me a rub.
Some people in the comments might say that's a waste of a medkit, but no, I want to say 100-100 for it if I get in a battle and I lose my shield.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Tell the fans.
Oh, the fans. Twitch channel one day?
Eh, probably YouTube.
Oh, YouTube. Oh.
Yeah, one day Twitch won't exist, there'll be something
new. Yeah, it'll be some new platform.
Some VR streaming website where you can just act like you're playing the game.
Yep. It'll be like a contacts win or something you put in.
And I'll just be faking content.
Yeah, brain implant.
And everyone will gladly accept.
You like pull your ear and it starts or something.
There is a an actual VR doctor thing where you do like ooh, another epic scar.
A VR game?
Yeah, a VR game where you actually do like brain implants and stuff.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
Well, I watched surgery in real
life. It's called VR Surgeon Simulator.
She does it in real life. Ooh.
The R is cooler though.
No, it's not. No. What?
The real life is just disgusting.
It's the same thing.
The whole point of VR is to experience it almost as if it's in real life.
Yeah, hence the name VR. Do you know what it stands for?
Virtual reality.
Exactly. Yeah, so take the virtual part. Yeah, she does act in reality.
It's not virtual reality. It's reality reality. If someone's got to do it, it's...
Hey, look at that right there. Look, look. Just joking.
You almost made me die!
I don't think
yeah, that blood splatters on me.
Yeah,
hey, you know what happens. It'll splash on you in VR, too.
You wear a face mask so that if blood shoots at you, it's okay.
See? You're okay.
Am I
but
really?
But did you die? Have you won any yet?
No.
Uh-oh, get him, get him, get him! Oh, you waited too long. Oh, man.
I tried to use my scar, but it wouldn't shoot.
I think you had it on building stuff, bud.
No, I changed back to my gun. I was holding the
scar. Hey.
I was holding the scar and it wouldn't.
Drop that attitude, mister.
Oh.
That's such a button out for Wapley.
I want to see Michael Jordan.
What?
Yeah,
no, was it Michael Jordan?
Yeah, he plays basketball. Sorry, I forgot. Oh, no, I didn't.
It
what? I have the weirdest family.
Doesn't everybody?
I'm cool with that.
I'm not.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet. You wait till you get to your teen years.
Sweetheart, he has a
you're gonna get
family.
So embarrassed.
You have my family, and they are your family.
You're gonna get.
I'm
going to let the tears out now.
I'm not even crying. I'm being sarcastic.
Oh, are you? I could have sworn you. I thought you were
crying. If I was crying, I would have put my head in the pillow and cried. Boing. 360. 360.
Now they're zigzagging.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Oh, and there you go. Watch out.
I see him, though. Yo, 2 kills already.
Nice.
I killed him. I got headshots on him. I killed the dude that was killing me. I just gotta get up to him. So I can steal his loot. Yeah. But wasn't that cool? I got 2 kills. And recorded it live. See, Dad? See? I will become famous one day. Ended that battle with 16 health and 1. I am famous. The kid that ended a battle with Fortnite with only 16 health. Ninja's cooler because he ended the game with only 1 health. Let me just heal up with the cap kit real quick. Chest. Should I go get it, Daddy? That chest that's up there?
I would. Enough wood down there that you can tear it up.
I might get it after I kill this guy's.
Not at all. Nope.
Your face. Mm-mm. Oh, 6 years ago today, I got my first tattoo.
Ooh, scar. He had a he was shooting me with a scar.
The mermaid was my first tattoo.
I thought it was
leaf. The clover leaf.
No. No, that's my.
Yeah, Dad.
Second or third? Fourth?
I'm gonna take that here.
No, I got the mermaid, and then I got the writing.
On shot first.
Well, yeah, that wasn't my fastest. But yes, on did shoot first.
Han Solo.
Han Solo.
Han Solo.
Yo, no. No.
No.
No.
I will turn this off mid-game.
Why? Just because I said Han Solo's name right? I mean, wrong?
Yeah, I will immediately.
Han? Okay, Han Solo. Han Solo, Han Solo.
Y'all say Han Solo's the greatest.
Han Solo's the greatest, and he's the one that always shot first.
Yes. Proud of you.
For what?
My step kid.
I'm proud of you for step for my step kid.
Yep.
What? Really? He was really just hiding there. He better be glad that I mined that. He better be glad that I. If I didn't mine that box, he would have been safe and didn't die. And guess what? I mined the box and he died. 3 kills, 35 people left.
Nice.
Well, 34 because I'm
getting there.
Because I'm the fifth. Oh, there's 2 people spectating. One is the one I killed, and one is the one I just killed because he's not doing anything. Look, you can see it on the stream right now. Dead. Didn't even
That's awesome, buddy.
3 kills already.
It even says in the caption of the photo, my first tattoo.
Oh, well, I don't read too good.
Yeah. Yeah, it only blew up the roof.
Down to 31.
I have no shield, though. That's the bad thing.
There's awesome. Might be one down in that truck.
If there's a chest.
Might get lucky.
I doubt it, though.
Oh, look at there.
Only bandages.
Oh, only bandages. Right? Did you say, thank you, bandages?
No. There might be another chest in this one that has a make it or shield. I mean shield.
No, you were too ungrateful.
No, there's a
yeah.
There's a shield in this one.
And there's not.
You were too ungrateful.
Yep.
What happened?
The game cannot hear me unless Epic Game hears
but
this stream.
The universe can hear your attitude.
Yeah.
What?
The universe can hear your attitude.
Like I heard what you said. I'm just like what?
Oh.
Okay, the universe can hear your attitude.
Okay.
What?
What? You gotta hear you.
Okay, so you're gonna talk all this smack and in a couple minutes the universe is gonna be like, pow, and your game's over. And you were doing so well, but you had to have a bad attitude. That's how it works.
I think I can win, though. I just need to keep my game up.
That's such a bad attitude.
Yeah. I had 300 wood. I want to go on a wooden spree. It's like a spinning spree, but it's wood. A wooden spree is my way. I'm better than you, Ninja.
Oh, you better not let Ninja hear that.
1v1 me on PS4.
Oh, yeah.
He.
You're tagging in this stream.
You get a 1v1 me in this.
You're gonna be so upset. He's gonna call you out.
But I'm better gonna win if I.
He's gonna be like, you don't know me.
Wait.
You do know me.
His real name is like Tyler. His real name is Tyler.
You sure it might be Jack?
It's Tyler.
Or David.
It's Tyler. I seen a video of him.
He kind of looks like a Brad.
His name is Tyler. I seen a video of him reacting to himself. He was it was like it was this guy was saying all about him, and his name was Tyra Belvins or something like that. I don't remember how to say his last name.
He said his name was like Devin.
What was I think it? He said it was
Listen!
When did you say it was Eminem?
He's not Slim Shady.
Prince?
He's not Slim Shady. He's not Slim Shady.
Not Slim Shady.
No, I'm talking about Eminem. He is not Slim Shady.
We're past Eminem.
But still.
Not everything's about Eminem. Why are you so obsessed with Eminem?
No, he's.
Gosh, this kid's a big Eminem fan.
No, I'm not. I am not a Slim Shady fan. I mean,
alright.
You like the Backstreet Boys, right?
No. I mean, his rap is good, but I'm not a fan.
You shouldn't be listening to his rap. Why are you listening to his rap? You're way too young for that.
Plug my face, microphone.
You're talking yourself in the corners, kid.
Man.
Hey, 14 left. Who will survive? Me or them? Probably me.
I thought you liked Justin Bieber and stuff.
Yeah, isn't he your favorite singer?
No!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you said that before.
I don't even know what my favorite singer is.
Justin Bieber.
No. I don't like that rude dude.
You calling him rude?
He is! He spit on his fans!
Were you there?
No, I saw him. He dropped a loogie on. No,
maybe
he dropped a loogie on him.
You sure he didn't sneeze?
No, he dropped a loogie on him.
You sure they didn't catch it in a napkin, throw it on you?
Yeah, maybe he was like, spit on me, Justin Bieber.
No, he dropped a loogie on his fans.
Some people ask for that.
Yeah, it's crazy, man.
They're weirdos.
Yeah,
we agree with that. We completely agree with that. 14.
I already said that.
Oh, I was going to say it again.
Hey,
what? Oh, he's gonna shoot at you! Look, 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 look! Hide!
Damn, don't you see?
I'm just talking about it.
I know.
Come on, you can get this win. You can do it.
Of course I'm gonna do it.
That's right. Uh-oh.
Yes! Oh. Shield. Chug, I do care about. Oh, legendary hand cannon. 2 legendaries. Let's go.
Not a big fan of the hand cannon.
It's a desert eagle. Who doesn't like a desert eagle?
Because it doesn't shoot like a desert eagle. It shoots like a revolver in this game. It's very slow. That's a semi-automatic.
Does that not? Does that not look like a deagle?
Don't
do these acronym type things, man. No. It's all the name.
Okay.
You
what
not.
If I called you Clark?
Yeah. What if I was like a cop?
That would be my rap name.
Hey, you need to go take a back.
Actually, if we just called you by your initials, your name would be Ack.
Ack! It's time for breakfast. Ack!
Go to bed.
Uh-oh, down to 11.
Oh,
better hide.
Y'all crack me up.
They're right there. Look. You fell for it.
No, I just kept running that way because I.
One of these days, I'm actually gonna like point somebody out, and you'll be like, "Whatever," and then you're gonna get shot, and then you get mad. Because, what did you say so?
Ooh, forbidden dance move.
Man, somebody gonna get you doing that. It'll be a little show off, Kobe. It's
Brian, another supply drop. I'm gonna go get that. I don't
think you can jump that high. Uh-oh, somebody's up there in that tower, I bet. Oh, they're gonna snipe you. I wouldn't shoot. You can give away your position doing that. Why are you doing that? Oh! No, I told you. I told you.
One shot! I dug down! How does that work?
Didn't I tell you? I even said somebody's gonna snipe me. And you were like, whatever. And what happened like 3 seconds later? What happened? What happened?
I'm mad.
You should be, because you didn't listen. And that's what happened when you don't listen to me. You know why? Because I know more than you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Just
hey,
my years experience.
You know what the smartest thing you can admit is?
That you don't know everything.
You don't know everything. Well, and you have something to learn from absolutely everyone in the world.
I just said don't shoot you and give away your position. Somebody's gonna snipe you. What happened? You
Nobody
shot?
Sniped
me. Yeah, they did. They sniped you.
Nice.
You shot, you gave away your position, and what was the third thing? I don't remember.
I didn't know.
Oh, well, yeah, but what happened though?
Yeah.
So you gonna listen to me, maybe?
No.
Oh. Alright, expect the same results.
Wait, look at the stream. Look what I do. You know, I shoot at the drug police.
I guess that makes you cool standing. Yeah, like, I like how they put John Wick. They could do so many and not actually say the name. You know how to fall faster?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
No, I mean like once you hit your glider. Smart aleck, man. God.
Yeah.
I'm on Twitch now. You can't tell me anything.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I know what I want. Catch me outside. How about that?
No, that is not a meme anymore.
What?
That's not a meme.
That was a real person. That wasn't a meme.
I know, but they made it into a meme. I know. It's the girl that said, catch me outside. How about that?
Yeah, she still said that's what she's known for.
Is she?
Yeah. It's sad, right?
No.
Because she's like famous for nothing.
Famous for being a jerk.
Or bullying, kind of.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I'm saying?
You sound like. I don't even know.
What?
Sound like something I don't even know.
Sound like somebody you don't.
Doesn't make sense.
Sounds like a song.
I want to get a ferret and name it Draco.
It's actually pretty good, yeah.
Yeah.
What? Are you just, like, blindly just, you know, agreeing along?
You've seen that one. Do you remember why? Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Do you know what a ferret is?
A bird?
Oh, my God.
Stop talking.
It's a bird.
No, it's not.
It's not even close. They're not even in the same family.
It's an eagle.
No. Eagle is a bird.
Yeah, if it's not a bird, how's it gonna be an eagle?
I thought eagles were birds.
Sweetie, who's Draco?
What do you mean you don't know? You love these movies.
All the Harry Potter movies except for the very last one.
Draco.
Malfoy. There you go. A ferret's a bird.
I'm going
stabbed your eyeball.
I'm about to go unconscious. I can't breathe.
Oh my gosh.
The next time we see a group of birds when we're driving, I'll be like, look, Connor, a group of ferrets.
I'm gonna go, hey, it's Draco.
Oh man, that was classic.
What up, Draco Malfoy?
You're never gonna live that down now. You know that, right? Now you're gonna tell
Millie Bobby. That's what I'm gonna tell Millie Bobby.
Oh yeah, they were gonna tell you to get the message out.
That's the funniest thing.
So won't you confess your love to Millie Bobby Brown?
I don't love her.
Oh, that's what I'm gonna say. Right before you got a twist. I thought she was your girlfriend.
Yeah, kind of.
Only had a crush on her.
Gosh, she is. Yes, I love Super Things. She's a great lady.
Girl, but yeah, very
cool. Good enough.
Yeah, good enough.
I can't breathe. Idiom. Idiom. Like, give me a hand. That's an idiom. If somebody's saying something that they don't actually mean what they're saying. So, like, give me a hand. Somebody thinks, like, oh, I'm going to actually cut off my hand and give it to you. No, just give me a hand as in help me.
But
no.
Ooh. No, that's correct. That is the exact definition from the dictionary. But, you know, whatever.
What do we know?
Nothing.
We know nothing? I don't know how to turn off that PlayStation.
You know nothing, Jon Snow. You don't even know where that comes from. You shouldn't, because that's a grown-up TV show.
You don't know, John.
You were talking about Braemar. I know Braemar better than you.
Still glad that at least somebody's watching the stream. They're probably not even paying attention.
How do you know? How
are
you so negative?
So negative! Put your butt over!
No!
No!
The camera's not gonna be able to see me if I sit right here. No! Stop! Stop! Stop, big! Stop, big!
Ow! No. Oh God!
Oh! Are you okay?
No!
Cat needle!
Hopefully not.
Oh.
What happened?
I think you kicked Daddy in the ribs.
Yeah, you. Thank you. Rubbed in my spleen. It's not funny.
I'm trying double pump. Nope, they didn't have it. Hold on.
I missed him again.
I told you this is what double pump is. Knee. Don't you think I know that?
You missed him.
I
don't know, do you?
I like how you hear the end of your voice. Yeah, just let me change the topic real quick.
I missed him again.
Connor says he knows grammar better than you.
Yeah, that's I know.
I know, just kind of get around.
Football!
Michael Jordan! What? Cam Newton! Odell Beckham Jr.
Michael Jordan did not play football.
He did play two sports. Do you know the two sports he played?
Basketball and tennis?
Oh.
I just told you! Sure.
How do I reach these kids?
He was at Wimbledon, like,
oh! Yeah.
I know, I just didn't want to follow your words, so.
Okay, well, if you want. club.
Yeah, right.
I want correct.
I don't care.
Oh!
I don't care what's correct and what's wrong.
Well, you don't have to.
And wrong.
Yeah, 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 you better. You better start caring. I told you.
I don't care.
Oh, you will care.
You should
care about
that.
Yeah, you need to care. If you don't care about that, then I guess you can't care about video games.
Nope, I do care about that.
Well,
you care about more than just that.
I care about my life and my world and my family.
Your life is affected by how you treat other people in the world. If you're trying to make the world a worse place and you don't care, then the world's not going to treat you right.
Mm-hmm.
You get what you get.
Will you stop doing what I'm doing? Please.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Why does it say on air? Oh,
you're
three
recording.
People. No, three people are watching now. That's
mm-hmm.
why.
That's why.
I still don't understand it, though.
What don't you understand?
Yeah, why does it say on air?
That means that it's recording.
Yeah. That means, like, we're live. Going to you live from Studio 329-6. From apartment 227.
Stop giving them your address.
That was a TV show. That was a TV show.
Oh.
You're like, don't give him my address.
We don't live in an apartment.
No.
We live in a house.
We live in North Dakota.
No, no, no.
That was an
no.
accent I was going for, but I don't know what I just did.
Wisconsin.
The what? No. You want to give that one another go?
Anyway, only
is it my turn?
Oh, if you knew you were gonna die anyways, then that's why you died, because that attitude.
No!
Yep.
No!
Yep.
It's not how
yep.
it knows. You're not playing
not
this until the stream ends. It's probably gonna be an hour long.
It might be.
Right now it is. I don't know.
Exactly. Don't worry about it.
Well,
it touched my computer.
I guess somebody left because I died.
Noob! Don't be rude. Don't be rude to my viewers.
They're not yours. They're both of ours.
It's my channel.
Well, I'm the one playing.
You're both playing.
Ooh. Ow. I'm on because I'm live from apartment 227.
But does he have a controller?
You're using Daddy's account to play, so how about that?
Yeah.
But
how you like them apples?
You're using my money to play, so how about
Ooh.
That? Ooh. Is it now? Is it now? Is it now? Is it really though? Is it really though your face?
It is really your face.
Yeah, my face is beautiful. It's not really. Gonna land that flush factory, gonna make some toilets so they go you poop. Somebody's trying to shoot me while I'm still trying to land. Dead.
Aww.
Okay, you're about to go into the disco room. And I mean that. Look. And then.
Oh. Well, you're welcome for the tip. Thank you.
guess we're going to bed then.
Brush your teeth.